clowns will all fall down, my fair lady. Build it up with wood and clay, wood and clay, wood and clay. Build it up with wood and clay, my fair lady. Wood and clay will wash away, wash away, wash away. Wood and clay will wash away, my fair lady. Build it up with iron and steel, iron and steel, iron and steel. Build it up with iron and steel, my fair lady.
So congratulations on building everything. Now what I'm gonna do is stick it onto the map. So I'm gonna peel off some of these stickers. Alright, and stick them on where the black squares are. And then I'm gonna put some of these down upside down. So now I can stick this on. This position. Okay, and what your robot is gonna have to do is obviously starting from here, it's gonna travel, okay, up this thing, and somehow it's gonna get to here, and so hook over the further hook over it, bring it down. And then bring it back, pull it back to there. So let's talk about how to program the robot to do this mission. So the first thing you're gonna do is program the robot to move forward. So there are a variety of ways to do this, but let's use the move tank tool this time. Let's set the power level to 50. Alright, set the power level to 50 and let's set the number of rotations to 4.5. And so it's gonna climb up the platform climb up the hill, and then what we want to do is to move the medium motor, which is the one connected to our little hook, and the direction that we want to move in, let's turn it on for a particular number of seconds. Set the power level to a negative number because we want it to be going forwards. Okay, and let's set it to 2 seconds. And then what we want to do is wait for a second. Alright, wait for 1 second. And then we want it to start moving backwards. So pretty much the same block as before, moving both motors B and C at a power level of negative 50, so it's going backwards for 5 rotations. So have a go at this, download the program to your robot by clicking this button here, and see how it goes.